Hello and welcome to Purple Tomb. This is my dog Ginger. Right along with me in my canoe in my backyard. Here is the waterfall. Wind's blowing me into the tree. I need to fix the seats on this canoe. They're both broken. Leaves are falling. We're in the tree. And we're heading to the dock. Really not that deep. Trying to steer and film, it's not working. Close up to the water. I need to clean all the stuff out from the beavers. I've actually found some sticks in there they took the bark off of, and I want to make magic wands out of them. Maybe sell them on eBay. Let me know in the comments if you think that's a good idea. We're heading for land. Down in the pond, there's a little bit of a hill here. Concrete slab over there. Little party spot with the solar light. You can see any fish in the water. Beautiful out today. I I come out here to get my mind off of things. People are nothing but stress and drama. At least out here, your mind can be still. I'm going to have to probably end this because I'm going to end up hitting the concrete wall because the wind is blowing me. Maybe not. Just letting the wind take me along, I guess. Maybe I can steer it. I know I can knock it. I don't know, something just moved this. That was weird. Maybe it was because I was rocking it. But it's almost like something pushed it forward a little. My shadow. Are there any fishies? Heading for a tree. I got this. The water is only about a foot deep in some spots. Some are a foot and a half. I think over there by the concrete slab, it's about 3 foot to 4 foot, maybe. Not even. I haven't measured it yet. I didn't want to hit the wall.
I think me being out here is pissing this bird off.
This pond is right in my backyard. There's turtles that go up on this over here. There's none on it right now. Thank you so much for tuning into Purple Tube. I hope everybody has a great day. Subscribe, leave a like on this video, and leave a comment below if you enjoy this kind of video and want me to make more content like this. Have a great day.